ADB is a key partner of Bangladesh in the agriculture and natural resources sector. Soon after Bangladesh became a member of ADB in 1973, ADB quickly approved $3.2 million for a fisheries development project. A number of other projects were approved in the following years to boost agricultural credit, jute cultivation, fertilizer production, and integrated rural development. Bangladesh has made remarkable progress in the agriculture and natural resources sector in recent decades. From a perennial food deficit country, Bangladesh has transformed to be a rice-sufficient nation. During 2009 to 2018 alone, rice production increased by around 37%, maize production by 646%, potato production by 148%, pulses production by 275%, and vegetable production by 645%. Bangladesh currently enjoys third position in vegetable production, fourth position in rice production, and seventh position in mango production in the world. During 2011 and 2020, ADB provided around $1 billion to the agriculture and natural resources sector. The current portfolio has around $600 million in active loans and grants. Main areas of operations included flood control, drainage and irrigation improvement, riverbank protection, agricultural development, rural development, and participatory irrigation management. The assistance focused on enhancing access to markets and improving water infrastructure. Upgraded rural roads and markets made it easier for people living in the rural areas to have access to markets, services, and inputs. Strengthened water resources infrastructure protected productive areas through flood embankments and the enhanced management of small and medium-sized water management schemes. The assistance also fostered better productivity through credit support to landless people, smallholders, and small-scale agribusiness entrepreneurs. The ADB-assisted projects specifically include climate change adaptation in their designs. Some projects were designed to reduce or prevent climate change impacts and damage from floods. ADB assistance to the sector in the last decade supported the government plan to achieve self-sufficiency in rice production, diversify agricultural crops, form production and marketing cooperatives, and encourage research and development for increasing productivity. In the medium term, ADB will accelerate rural transformation to improve rural livelihoods, integrate climate risk-informed land use planning, develop climate-resilient infrastructure, commercialize agriculture, and improve its productivity and competitiveness. Modernization of agriculture for increased productivity and development of value chains and logistics will be strengthened to directly link farmers and small agri-entrepreneurs with consumers and curtail the influence of middlemen. Research and development in agricultural products will be promoted to increase food security and export potential. ADB will also explore innovative programs with participatory urban planning approaches to bring urban amenities to rural dwellers for creating employment, strengthening rural ecology, and rejuvenating local economies.